grey cover. Kind of tears you in cosmogony.
I don't
know. Hudson, but that's Dawn of the Dead.
We were talking about that Dave Richmond track. Yes, we were talking about that the other day after. After Jerry Dallas had played it out the other night, and it's insane.
Yeah, well, that got picked up, didn't it, for a commercial. You know, just the first few bars, and it was for the Ben Man. So, because a lot of people were aware of it. Alan Parker once said, asked me, he said, what were you using there? Clive Hicks said, oh, he says, well, it was, the battery was going in the fuzz cabinet. And he said it was just at that sort of point when you should really start thinking about changing the battery. But we didn't, and it actually sounded great. So really, it was a free sound altogether, and very hard to emulate.
Half forgotten.